trying to go to him, too.
Zetterberg knew it. Koivu shoots it. Blocked. Oh, and Koivu. Knocked down Kronwall. Koivu back in front. Sanaguchi scores. The game's over, and the Wild win. 2-1, a power play goal as they stream off the bench. And as the Red Wings have dropped 5 in a row, but they get a point out of this one. Howard doesn't like the call on Kronwall, or non-call.
Kronwall was stunned on this play.
Yep.
I'd like to see another angle of that, guys, if we could, but boy, oh boy. It's Koivu, eh? What a nice play he makes down low. Is it Sadaguchi that ends up with the goal, I believe? The 2-1 goal, but boy, Kronwall, I mean, really got rocked. And that was not an unintentional check by Koivu. I mean, he meant to hit him. He felt him coming. And he sort of threw his shoulders back and just left.